And finally, the Straits Times shows the devastating effects of flash floods in the Malaysian state of Melaka. It says that more than 1,000 people have been evacuated to various relief centres.